used to play.
A long, long time ago, in a town not far away, little Alan came into this world. And he knew if he had his way, that he could learn to sing and play, and maybe he could marry him some girl.
We were just playing.
Sherilyn proved cold and bitter. Alan knew he was no quitter. USO and BYU, he dated every girl he knew. But one proved out to be the best, and after a year she did say yes. Well, now he could puff out his chest. Well, that's how he became our dad. So my, this here band-leading guy calls us honey, gives us money, and he sure likes his pie. Well, he worked all his days with little fanfare or praise. Oh, I can't believe he's 75. Can't believe he's 75. Did you know this fast food slave was only 8 years old when he started to shave? That is what the stories say. Oh, he's moving well for an older guy while subbing school. Still keeps him spry. He loves his sports teams, and that's never gone away. Well, he thinks his dog and his family rocks, but still has trouble putting on his socks. He'll watch Fox News all day, unless a bachelor gets in the way. Yes, Tony, Danny, Hilly, and Sandel can see that he and Mom are doing well. Oh, it's true, some years sure felt like hell. We know and love our dad. Woo! Now we're singing, my, this is your family guy. Calls us home and gives us money, and he sure likes his life. We worked his days with little family and praise. Oh, I can't believe he's 75. Though the years flew by, and he still has trouble zipping up his fly. We just smile at his little quirks. He is our father, proud and true, although his driving is scary too. Out on the highway, all Utah drivers are all jerks. But we know that he loves us so. He provided for us and helped us grow. It's true, it's him we like to tease. We all knew who it was who cut the cheese. Let's give him hugs and three more cheers. It's time for fun and not time for tears. I hope he lives 100 years. I'm glad that he's my dad. Here we go. So my, this here band-leading guy calls us honey, gives us money, and he sure likes his pride. Well, he worked all his days with little fanfare of praise. Oh, I can't believe he's 75.
Funeral.
Amazed,
yeah. That was a good video.
Wow, you could do things like that. Adam says.